Thursday, hundreds came out on streets in Haryana's Kurukshetra to oppose the central government's three farm sector ordinances that were promulgated without any deliberation in the parliament. Farmers and farm laborers in Haryana, Punjab and parts of Uttar Pradesh are protesting against these ordinances. But the protests have been curbed, citing the pandemic as an excuse. So why are the farmers protesting? Protests are the three central government ordinances that were first announced in May as part of the third tranche of the economic package following the lockdown due to the coronavirus pandemic. The first is the Farmers Produce Trade and Commerce Promotion and Facilitation Ordinance 2020 that exempts the transactions that are made outside of the physical market from any taxes or fees that are associated with the APMC. The government believes that this will free the farmers from the license permitrage and will make the market for farm produce more online. The second is the Farmers Empowerment and Protection Agreement on Price Assurance and Farm Services Ordinance 2020 that allows the farmers to enter into direct contracts with those who wish to buy farm produce, and the government believes that this would make the market far more competitive and far more fair. The third is the amendment to the Essential Commodities Ordinance 2020 that limits the powers of both the central and the state governments in regulating and imposing stock limitations on commodities, as regulations can now only be made in extraordinary circumstances. The government believes that the ordinances will provide barrier-free trade for farmers, entry of private players, and will limit the middlemen, as the current laws allow a few wealthy marketeers to be controllers of price, demand, and supply chains. But the farmers want a rollback of all the three ordinances, the mandi system to remain in place, and their loans to be cleared, as they feel that the ordinances will end the existing system of the minimum support prices or the MSP. The anger against the ordinances has not been uniform, but ramming ordinances through during a pandemic has added to the trust deficit between the farmers and the government. If the three ordinances are not withdrawn by 14 September, the farmers have threatened a sit-in protest from 15 September. Maybe the matter will be raised in the monsoon session of the parliament, but for now, the farmers are their own saviors.